keep it quiet, and I'll tell you what I know. They've got this tribal father stashed away in one of the tents. I can't be sure which one exactly, but he's definitely here. I suggest you do this while everyone's still plastered. We just came back from a successful raid, and everyone's been either drinking or helping themselves to the prisoners. That's all I have for you. I'm not gonna deliver him to you for what you're paying me. Oh, and by the way, we never met. So don't try to talk to me again. I could get killed for helping you. Or worse.
intruders in the camp! Wake up, you pissant sons of bitches! I swear I'll cut the balls off anyone.
forgive you now, but if you ever visit my town, Great Bend, just ask for Ripley, and I swear I'll make it up to you. Please.
Thank the Brahmin god of rescue you're here. The scoundrels clubbed me from behind while I was making water in the woods, then put me in a sack. A sack! Me! It's obvious that these cretins were never taught to respect elders. I can tell you little more, but I know that braggart of a raider leader hides his ill-gotten treasures in his tent. Perhaps it might be worth your while to pay him a visit. I am ready.
The Elder has made his escape. Primary objective complete. Well done, warrior. On his safe return, Brahmin Woods' elder informed our inquisitors that he had been moved from camp to camp, presumably to keep his location a secret. Unfortunately, he was forced to wear a hood to prevent him from mapping his route and the location of the bandits' camps. One bit of information was learned. It seems some bandit groups are meeting some kind of opposition in the West. We didn't get any details, but the raiders have never won a conflict with this new presence. This could be just fearful mutterings of superstitious raiders, but it would give reason to their heightened activities in this region. The Brotherhood must investigate this new possible threat. The informant has been paid and is on his way to retrieve information on the new menace. You did well keeping him alive during your mission, and your attention to detail will bring you into high favor with the Brotherhood. Intelligence reports that the woman you freed is not from the surrounding villages. That is not unusual, since the Raiders' slave network is vast. While you might have saved an innocent from the horrors of captivity, you should have brought her back for interrogation. Do not let sympathy overcome your duty. Dismissed.